Hello, my name is Felix Hooper, and today I'm going to be interviewing the amazing Zane Goddard. Hello, Zane, how are you?
Very good, Felix. Thanks for having me.
Oh, thank you so much for letting me have the time to interview you. It's an honour. So, can you tell me how old you are?
I'm 21.
Right, that's very young. So, what is your job?
So I'm a V8 supercar driver, so yeah, I'm actually one of the youngest in the field. Me and Jake are both 21, so it's pretty exciting, both getting the opportunity to race in the supercars at such a young age, but yeah, race car driver.
That's awesome. I've always wanted to be a race car driver when I'm older and build my own cars. So, can you tell me, how many races have you been in?
Whoa. Can't remember off the top of my head. I haven't been in supercars for an overly long time. I think I've probably done 10 or 11 rounds. So yeah, this is my first full-time year.
That's awesome. So how many pole positions have you had? If any of you don't know what a pole position is, Zane can tell you about that.
Yeah, so pole positions, basically we do a qualifying session which determines the grid of each race. So you basically count your fastest lap around the circuit and that determines the grid order. And the less ideal answer to this question is zero poles. My best qualifying position is fourth, which I was pretty proud of till now.
Fourth is very good out of the 20, around about 28 that are usually on the grid. Because I know some of the other drivers, like Fabian Coulthard and those people, they don't usually get fourth pole position. They might get 15th. So I still reckon that's very amazing. And I really hope you get first in a pole position, and I'm sure you will. So, can you tell me how many people are in your racing team?
In my team, I reckon there'd probably be about 20 on a race weekend. So our team does the supercars and the super twos. So behind us is actually one of the super two cars. So yeah, it's a big organisation, a lot of moving parts to make the whole race team work.
Yeah, that's amazing. So whereabouts are you from?
I'm from the Gold Coast. The team's based in Yatla, so nice and close. But yeah, I actually did 2 years racing over in Europe as well. So most of my life on the coast and a couple of years over in England.
That's awesome. I'm from the coast as well, and we just moved to Mount Tambourine.
Oh, cool.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
So, whereabouts do you race?
So, we race all around Australia. Our previous round was down in South Australia, out of Tail and Bend, and then we got one coming up in Victoria soon. So, yeah, all around Australia, and we even get to do one round in New Zealand, which is pretty cool.
That's awesome. What is your favourite circuit?
Well, that's a hard one. You can't really go past Bathurst. That's pretty cool, and I also was lucky enough to race in Monaco in 2017, so that was pretty cool.
That's awesome. Whereabouts is Monaco?
So Monaco is a principality in the bottom of France, so yeah, that was pretty cool. It's a really small little country, I guess you can call it, and yeah, it's where Formula One's racing this weekend or next weekend, so yeah, it's got a cool atmosphere and was a really special event.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Getting to race all the way in France.
Yeah.
That's a long way from Australia. So whereabouts do you race in New Zealand, because you only do one circuit?
Yeah, so we do Pukekohe. So that's about an hour out of Queenstown? Auckland. Hour out of Auckland. So yeah, it's a cool event.
That's awesome. I know my dad would probably know where that race is, and he's probably seen it a few times because he's from New Zealand, and my grandpa, who's also here, is from New Zealand. Thank you so much for your time today, but I have one more question.
Yep.
Well, no, two more questions, actually.
Okay.
Who was your favourite supercar driver before you came into the amazing role of being one?
Yeah, it was always Jamie Wincup. So when I was young, I used to, you know, follow him when he was in the Vodafone livery and all that sort of stuff. So I actually got to meet him at a lifestyle expo when I was young. So sort of similar to this situation. So yeah, I've always looked up to him, and nowadays I get to race him. It's pretty exciting.
That's awesome. Now, my final question. Would you rather be a racer in the field, or would you rather be an F1 racer?
Oh, that's a hard one to say. I really like the supercars and yeah, enjoy being part of it. F1's obviously very, very cool, and they get paid quite well, which is also nice. But I love the supercars, I love the fans, and I love the events we get to go to, so I'm very happy with where I am.
That's awesome. Thank you so much for your time, Zane. Today it's been an honor interviewing you.
Awesome. Thanks for having me. Really enjoyed it.